Okay, so this is the even basting technique sample. You can find instructions on page 71 in your book. It says to, create a waist knot on your thread. Your thread should not be doubled, just single layer is fine. Or you can stitch with a back stitch, but I'm going to do the waist knot for this. The author also recommends using a cotton thread because she says after it's basted and you take it to the machine and machine stitch your pieces, the cotton thread's easier to pull out and doesn't disrupt your machine stitch. So that's the tip from the book. So I have two pieces of fabric that we're going to baste together, and we're going to use an even basting technique, which means the stitch and the spaces will be the same distance apart. We're shooting for about 1/4 inch. And another tip is if you are basting a tight curve, to actually stitch shorter stitches than a 1/4 inch, so maybe like an 1/8 inch. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and go ahead and stick in my first stitch, and my knot is stopping my thread, which is good. I'm right-handed, so I start on the right hand and I stitch towards my left. So another tip is to go ahead and use a longer needle. If you use a longer needle, it allows you to make more stitches, like on the long needle. So it might be actually a little quicker. Like, see, I just took, what is that, like 3 stitches. Then I can pull the needle through and then pull my thread through. So if you have a shorter stitch, you might have to be, it might make you go a little slower, possibly. But this is really it. I'm just doing a 1/4 inch over, a 1/4 inch under. And that's basically it. Let's pull that through. Okay. And voila, that's it. That is my even basting technique sample. Let's open this guy up. See, my thread has been basted together. You can do whatever you like with your seam allowance if you'd like to press your seam allowance open. That's an option, or you can press it to the side, just kind of depending whatever you're trying to work on. But if you see the even basting, this is what they want. The stitch length is about the same length as the space. So I went and shopped for a 1/4 inch each. All right, that's the end of this video.